Next is intersect. Intersect means all the matching records, the records that are matching. So returns only the rows that occur in both the queries result set, sorting them and then removing the duplicate. In this case, if you go with region name, we will get the same output as we got under the union, because that's the intersect values. So how do we define it? As I mentioned earlier, always solve your queries one by one in a big query. So if you solve this query, we will get these four values as the output. If we solve this query, we will get these four as the value. And we are using intersect set operator. In this case, what happens? All the matching values will be in the output. So because all the four values are same in both the records, we have the same four values as the output.